Hello friends, in this video you will learn to solve count the triplets program. The task is given an array of distinct integers. The task is to count all the triplets such that sum of two elements equals the third element. Input output I will explain with the example. Here is the example. Input. First one is the number of test cases, 2. In every test case there are two lines. First one is the number of elements. Second one is the those elements data. So output, in the same way every test case also. Output is, how the output comes is, see this explanation. Test 1, there are two triplets, 1 plus 2 equal to 3 and 3 plus 2 equal to 5, because these are all array exist in the array. So output is 2. In the second test case, no such triplets is possible, so minus 1. To find out this, taking this first test case, I will explain the code. See this. T is the number of test cases, and for every test case, there is a while loop. In every test case, taking n value. Storing the all elements, I am using an array with the size of n, taking the values of elements. To find out the triplets, I am using a function count the triplets and passing the two values. One is address of array, another one is number of elements. So here is the function count the triplets. It is easy to solve this task making the given elements in sorted manner. To make it, I am using a sort function with passing the array a comma a plus n. To use this function, you need to add one more header file. This is. So it will be sorted in this manner. This data 1532 became 1235. I am using few variables to travel this in this array. To find out the triplets, C is used to count the triplets and JK is finding the triplets if exist. See this. Here is the for loop. I equal to 0 at the position of a of 0 is 1. J equal to I plus 1. J value becomes 1. K equal to J plus 1. K value becomes 2. Nothing but those values. K is K while I am using while loop to travel in this array, find out the triplets. K less than n, K value 2 now, 2 less than 4, yes it is true. Then if block, A of 0 is 1 plus A of 1 is 2 equal to A of 2 is 3, so it is true. 1 plus 2 equal to 3, true. So triplets value, count value increments. J value increments. J value becomes 1 to 2. Then K value increments. K value became 2 to 3. Then see this. K value 3 now. 3 less than 4, true. A of I is 1 plus A of 2 is 3. Equal to A of 3 is 5. 1 plus 3, 4 is equal to, it false, so else block. 1 plus 3 less than 5, yes it is true, 4 less than 5. J value increments, J travels to 3, K value decrements to 2, then again K value increments to 3 now. 3 less than n, yes it is true. Then see this, 1 plus 5. 1 plus 5 equal to 5, false. And 1 plus 5 is 6, less than 5, false. K value increments, K became 4, 4 less than 4, false. While loops comes out. Then I value becomes 0 to 1, 1 less than 2, yes, it is true. Then J value increments, 1 plus I plus 1, nothing but 1 plus 1, 2. I value at the 2 position and J K value becomes 2 plus 1, 3. Yes. 3 less than 4, true. A of 1 is 2 plus A of 2 is 3 equal to A of 3 is 5. 2 plus 3 equal to 5, yes, it is true. Once again, C value increments 1 to 2, J value increments 2 to 3, K value increments 3 to 4. Is 4 equal 4 less than 4? False. Then while loop comes out. Then I value becomes 1 to 2. 2 less than 2, it is also false. Then for loop ends. C value 2 now. If C value 0, we returns minus 1. But C value 2, we returns 2. See this. It is a correct answer with execution time 0.05. Happy to see you. Thanks for watching. For more videos, subscribe now.